300% increase with a mysterious infection? Oh nah, what's going on? That's P4 mad loud, what the fuck, hold on.
Daddy?
Hey yo. Daddy. Pause. Oh, here talking. My audio higher. This is interesting, low key. Oh nah. Where Pop's at?
There's his phone. 8 missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
What you mean on my way? No. What happened to the Beharids? Man, what the fuck going on? Oh shit, nigga.
Here you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Oh.
Jimmy?
Dad?
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, stay back.
Oh,
Jimmy,
shit.
I am warning you.
Oh,
don't.
Damn. Pobrecito Jimmy.
You shot him.
Sarah.
Something this morning.
Jimmy. There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
They're saying half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
It's all a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their house.
Tommy.
Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. East Coast, the West Coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
What's your
mom? Oh, shit.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jim work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Stop. That's fucked up, G.
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have to.
Hold on. Hey Siri, what does self-esteem mean?
Self-esteem means confidence in one's own worth or abilities, self-respect.
Same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Tommy!
Holy shit!
What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
Oh. Oh.
Come on, people, move.
Where's he running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe. Back up, then.
They're behind me, too.
There, there, there.
Hold on.
Go.
Look out.
That's just scared the shit out of me.
Daddy? Hey. Hey.
Damn. Drives like that.
People are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. He's looking at me, baby.
Man, that's just deep. Move, my nigga. Damn, I got a child.
Over there.
Nah, the number of the last of us is on fire. This is all the best one is.
We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
Oh, bitch.
He's bitch. Dead. God damn it. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby. They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find a way out of here. Come on.
Damn.
No. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
Oh, see, this is why I can't turn around. Damn. Oh, they on my ass. Bitch ass niggas. I dig.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop.
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there.
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer room. Remember? Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Shit.
Damn.
Please don't.
Bitch, suck my dick. Yeah, Tommy.
Oh, no.
No.
Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know.
No.
You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me.
Oh.
I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby.
Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't
have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Shit. I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
Where's Martha?
It's fucking lynched.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static.
The way
I
heard it, they lined them up in the street and cut them up. Retribution.
Drive on through.
Day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
I need to turn on the fucking lights. There you go.
Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Hey, try it over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
First.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
No.
Where the hell are all these coming from? What? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
Shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. She's not.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to die.
Poor bastard.
Not just the boat.
Head back into the city. Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
How do I get up there?
I'm getting close.
My man's. Isn't there a ladder? Oh, the drain pipe. It has to be the drain pipe. Oh, never mind. It is not the drain pipe. The fuck am I? Oh, I did not see that.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Need it.
sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tex, hey, Tex. Hey,
pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good, nigga.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
Okay, I'll help you puppy now.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your business.
Oh, come on, really?
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Come on!
Get up! Get up!
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa, whoa, hold on. I'm looking for Robert.
Half hour ago. He went back to the war. He's there now.
Need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Bitch.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
Damn.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
I thought he died.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Not going through here. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
Bitch ass nigga. What's up, babe?
Yo,